Baby, I'm sorry. I'm sorry it took me so long to figure out that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with you and Bruce Leroy. I don't want Bruce Leroy growing up not knowing who his father was like I did. I want him to be proud to call me dad. And I want you to be proud to call me your husband.
She, you had me at her room.